Very interesting and significant table with the news. As the news that yesterday came out saying that Trump names son-in-law Jared Kushner a senior advisor testing nepotism law. Now, as we see, very significant table. It comes in one book and many, many words appearing in the table, which is quite significant, as you see yourself. So what we see in the table, in fact, we were looking for this meeting of Trump, Donald Trump and Kushner. In fact, we looked even for G. Kushner. Jared Kushner would not come in one sentence in skip, but Kushner G came with best meeting with Trump, Donald, and the most interesting came in one book, as you can see yourself here. All came in Genesis, Genesis verses, very interesting verses, also speaking about Joseph in Egypt, who also was kind of an advisor to Pharaoh, but also quite small tables, 3 to 8 in a line with so many words. Now what we have in this verse? The first thing, as we say, you look for Trump, you can Trump come here, Trump and Kushner, here you see Kushner, G. Now what is interesting is the minimal of the appearance of Kushner G in Genesis, which itself is definitely significant. But also interesting, we know that it might be a problem to take relative as advisor. By the way, the word advisor coming, Kushner advisor, Yoetz. So in Hebrew, yeah, so you have Kushner, G, Yoetz, advisor to Trump, but you have also Donald here. Donald Trump, who is the president, Nasi, in the United States. And this year, 5,777. So amazing thing. But what is interesting is that inside Kushner G, you have the word Bayit, the Bayit Lavan, the White House, maybe indicating to it. Now, what is also interesting that you have here quite small skip, it's far, but January, January, even this given which in Hebrew is Teves, the month of Teves, which come here, Teves. And what is interesting is we saw that in the Miracle Valley of Donald Trump is like Mashiach ben David, which looks strange, but no, this is a step which will bring Mashiach ben David because we are now in the time. And amazingly, you see also Ben Ishai, the son of Jesse, who is David, the son of David. But again, this year, which is destined for repentance, for Shuvah, repentance and Messiah, because it goes together. As Maimonides says, that you will not have redemption if not Messiah. So amazingly, come here the word Teshuvah, the same table, Shuvah, repentance, when Jews will do Shuvah, and then Gal, then will be the revelation of the Messiah. This smaller skip in the old table. In the old Torah, really, not only in Genesis, in the old Torah, Gal Mashiach, revelation Mashiach. So very, very interesting, significant table, which really tells us that we are very near the time of Messiah and getting rid of Obama with the Ishmaelites, Islam. Definitely this was one who fought with Isaac, with Israel. And now we are coming to another stage. Yeah, the stage of Messiah, which really will come, but again, as we say, condition, tshuva, repentance. Let us hope that the Jews will do repentance, will repent, will keep all the Torah, then we'll have Mashiach coming soon and save us from all this terrible situation, difficult situation that we are in today.